Different drugs can affect people in different ways. Driving under the influence of drugs is downright dangerous. But unlike alcohol, where there's a legal limit, any trace of certain illegal drugs in your system while driving is an offence. ACT Policing is actively drug testing drivers for the presence of drugs, including cannabis, methylamphetamine, and ecstasy, which can result in heavy fines, loss of license, and even imprisonment. Drug driving. Don't risk it.